Tim and Gideon's shelter they slept in all night. They made it over a fallen oak tree that's still alive. This young man, 24-year-old, I think he's from the city. He wants to be in Survivor. So the team worked together to make this shelter. He only lasted a couple hours. Thinking a father-son slept in this one. This is our survival weekend.